Craig, we'll see you soon. A family in Stuyvesant had to run for their lives early this morning after a fire broke out in their two-story home. And this is just after midnight on Route 25. 913 is the route number. Crews were back on scene about an hour or so ago, putting out some hot spots that popped up. Seven people and two dogs made it out safely. One person was treated for burns. Investigators say a faulty electric blanket may be the cause there.